Hi, I'm Ann Palmer. I'm coming to you from the Rosen Shingle Creek Resort in the beautiful Orlando, Florida, with two amazing women, the Bishop Rosie O'Neill and Ambassador Susan Johnson Cook. And we want to tell you about an opportunity that you can make a difference. Ambassador Susan Johnson Cook is an amazing woman who answered the call first to be a pastor, and then to become an ambassador and to serve our nation, our globe, actually, because you were all around the globe. And now you have a calling in your heart, a taste, as you would say, in your mouth, to serve in Congress. Tell us, when did you first know?
Well, first of all, I'm standing with an amazing woman. So we, birds of a feather really do flock together. So thank you. You know, I've worked for two presidents of the United States and had the opportunity to serve in Washington. But my first calling came with my late brother, Charles Johnson, who at age 26 became the first black assemblyman for the Bronx. And so with that, we all had to become involved in the campaign. And as you went back and forth to Albany, some of the names that are national names now, like Charles Schumer and Charles Rangel, were in our living room. They rode back and forth to Albany together, not knowing that I'd be fast forwarded going to Washington with Charles Schumer and Charles Rangel, living a floor now above Charles Rangel, and hoping to succeed him as he finishes 44 years of wonderful service. But it's time for a woman, and I hope to be that woman who represents Washington and Washington Heights, Harlem and the Hill.
Beautiful. Right. Now, you said something this morning at this incredible retreat where we are, where we're all here refreshing, and you helped us put into perspective this great opportunity we have to collectively help boost this amazing woman into Congress. You had a great idea. Would you share it with everybody?
I really think this is our opportunity to get behind someone, to push Ambassador Cook. Because what I realized, I'm from North Carolina. I don't even live in New York. But because of her stand, because of her integrity and the wisdom that she has, my mind said, you know what? When you push her, you're pulling yourself along. We can get there together and make a difference. So I went online, Susan Johnson Cook for Congress.com. I went online and I did a 6-month pledge because I believe that if we push her, she pulls us along and the difference can be made.
Well, I thank you, because while we were here, one of those came through. So thank
awesome.
You so much.
Words of wisdom from Bishop Rosie O'Neill, Ambassador Susan Johnson Cook. Now, how do you do this? You go online to Susan, and that's Susan with a Z, S-U-Z-A-N, Johnson Cook, C-O-O-K, Susan Johnson Cook for Congress.com. Susan Johnson Cook for Congress.com. Think about, what can you pull together?
Yeah.
And throw towards this incredible opportunity. Yeah. Let's do this together. Let's rise up. Let's join you in Washington as Congresswoman Susan Johnson Cook.
Will be on my honor. My honor to serve. When I win, we win. Let's go to Washington together.
Awesome.
Thanks so much.